blue team has scored for the first time!